Welcome to English in a Minute. Here is a common saying in American English.
Up the creek without a paddle.
I wonder if that means things are going well for someone. Let's see.
Jane was all ready to buy that new car. She had the money saved up for it.
I heard that too. But then she needed the money to fix up her house instead. She is up the creek without a paddle when it comes to getting that new car.
Up the creek without a paddle means you are in a bad situation. There is no easy way out. Because if you're on a boat, on a creek, without a paddle to help move or turn, you can't go forward. It describes a situation in which someone wants or needs to act, but cannot. And that's English in a Minute. Check out our website at learningenglish.voanews.com.